lot of reasons for doing this. One of the main ones is that we deal only with our friends. We don't have to rely on business contracts or anything like that. We don't use contracts. We don't just make them sign anything. We don't take away the rights of their songs. Nothing, you know. We just work with our friends, and we it just works out to be a better situation for us, because I have a lot of contempt for the record industry, and I don't particularly want to be a part of it any more than I have to. The fact that we started our own label is proof of that. You know, when you don't want to be a part of something, you do it yourself. So we did.
Christian?
Hi. Why is it so dark in here?
Well, you'll find out later. See that mark I have on the rug there?
Yes.
Well, go stand on it.
Okay.
Okay, what do you see?
You.
Okay, now, I have magical powers, and all I have to do is a little twiddling down here, and now what do you see?
You're turning into a skeleton.
Yes. I've disappeared and am now in the nether leather world. Can you hear me all right?
Yes, I still can.
Okay, good. And I also have enough magical powers to return to everyday life. Watch.
Wow, you're coming back.
Yes. And now I'm back whole again, right?
Right.
Have any rooms?
Yeah.
What?
Hello?
Do you have any rooms?
Yes. I wear your love every place I go. It serves me well like a coat in the cold.
Would you stay in bed for, or would you keep body, my shirt say Harley. My blunt's just darling, my lungs working hardly. Impressionistic oils, all I see make me feel royal. Know I got you if you loyal, but if not, I'm out of order. Never catch me sipping soda, bitch, I'm juicing while I'm rolling. Cold jaw full of light, spark the blood and shine like photo. Doing everything you wish you could. I wake up real early, got money already. I'm cashing out while I'm subdued. Too many reasons why nobody can touch me. I make the door, I make the key, I make the wrist of a clutch it. Balls.
Would you stay in nightfall?
Start talking. Eventually it'll come up.
Karen and I were talking to this guy we met in the chat room.
Mm-hmm.
I see he was in the kids' chat room.
Really?
But he wasn't a kid.
Don't make such a big deal out of it.
He was selling some bootleg games.
Bootleg games?